Earth. Such a beautiful place. But we're not talking about that. We are talking about more mysterious place, the moon. And more precisely, the dark side of the moon. Our mission? To explore this place by sending a space station around it. To do so, several modified AGVs are sent to LEO in order to assemble the different parts of the station. The space station is located near a quite stable second Earth Moon Lagrangian point. Then, the first part of the station travels through a weak stability boundary transfer because it's energy efficient. The second part takes the same trajectory and split before joining the space station, forming the sword. Finally, humans are sent to the space station with a translunar injection, which is much faster. Eventually, everything ends orbiting around a halo orbit near the Lagrangian point. The sword is now ready to send landers to the moon. The first lander drops the rover at the Tsiolkovsky crater, where it performs three tasks. Analyze the lunar surface with a drill, a spectrometer, and a seismographer. Drill material with a recolit printer. And extract resources to create propellant. To do so, the rover uses a network of landers. An ascender located on top of each lander then return with lunar sample to the space station laboratory. At any time, an astronaut can teleoperate the rover or the landers. Therefore, the network of landers assists the rover to complete efficiently our mission. Sam, let's shed some light on the dark side.